whose woods is I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake. He asks if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of his wing and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep, and my